WKTV on your screen. Hey, guess what? I'm Maurice, and we're here at the Kentwood Activities Center, and it is Saturday, and you know on Saturdays, it's all the way live here in Kentwood. We're here at the Spring Flea Market. This is the 24th annual one they've had, and it's where all the different vendors come, about 60 of them, come into the Community Activity Center here in Kentwood, and we're going to see what wares and things they have to offer the community. Hey, you might see something you want. Well, if you do, you better get on down here quick or make it next year. Sorry, come on, let's go. Forest of Fleece. I repeat, that's Forest of Fleece. That's who we're with right now. And representing that business and the crafts that she has made is...
Jackie Sherwin.
Jackie Sherwin and her assistant.
I'm Katie.
Katie, and these young ladies have very colorful array going on right here. And as soon as you walk in here, you will pass this, which will catch your eye. So you know what? You probably get the first customers off the bat.
Hoping so.
Yeah. Have you been doing pretty good?
Pretty decent. We've been selling a lot of our dog and cat toys right now, but we do have our blankets and pillows as well.
Okay. And you make this all yourself?
Yep. All handmade by me.
Okay. Have you ever been on public access television?
I have not, no.
Well, guess what? This is your 4 minutes of fame.
Yay.
And have you ever been on TV before?
All the time.
She's all
regularly.
The time. Wow. So this is nothing for her.
No big deal.
And so have you done anything, like assisted in making any of this?
No. I just take the glory.
Takes the glory. And she feeds her good.
It's true.
Okay, I know there's a certain way that you go about doing these things, because you have a lot of cat and dog toys for pets. And, do you make any other pet toys other than for cats and dogs?
Right now, just cats and dogs.
Just
eventually,
cats and dogs.
Maybe bird toys too, but right now, just cats and dogs.
Okay, is it any kind of pattern or any kind of way that you... you know, go about doing these?
What I do with the cat toys, I take the scraps from my fleece blankets, and I take those little scraps and put it in the inside, and I either hand sew the outside or I use a machine to do the stitching, and then just put a piece of yarn, and then it becomes a lovely little dangler.
Oh, cats have fun with that.
They love it.
I know
doing these things.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm glad I wasn't born a cat. I'd be going crazy. Well, this is great, though. It looks really good out here.
Great, thank you.
And stuff. It takes a lot of time. How much time?
For the large blankets, about 2 hours. The pillows take me about an hour. The dog and cat toys, I can whip those out pretty quick. So.
Okay, okay. Well, we're going to push on, and we just wanted to introduce her. So she'd been here like last year.
No, this is my first year here.
First year?
Yep.
Okay. Well, I hope you do very well.
Thank you so much.
Okay, then. You want to say a shout out to anybody out there?
Yep. Hello to everybody. And I have a website, www.forestoffleece.com. Come check out our wares. Thank you.
And thank you. Hey, this is Maurice Mo, and I'm standing with Lorraine. And Lorraine, she is a facilitator here at this Kentwood facility, Activity Center, because we have met in other places other than the flea market before. Where was that we were
that
together?
That was at our senior volunteer appreciation luncheon, our pirate party. You made a great pirate.
Yeah, we had pirates and we had parrots all around us. And it was really great. It was a luncheon and we had a whole lot of senior activities going on, games for the seniors and stuff.
Yep, and a great lunch.
Great lunch.
So we're back again today having some more fun.
Yeah, the flea market, 24th annual one. And so, what do you think about all this? This is the 24th annual?
This is our 24th annual. Mm-hmm. I've been doing all 24, amazingly. Every spring, we have our big flea market. We have over 40 vendors, indoors and outdoors.
Wow.
And then our senior citizens donate white elephant items, we call them, rummage. And then we set up our own tables and sell those. And all the proceeds of the sale of vendor lots and our own tables go to the Kentwood Senior Enrichment Program. So it's a great fundraiser for us. It keeps us going here at the Recreation Department. And we have a great community support. They come out and come shopping. And today is the perfect weather day.
Beautiful
day. We don't always get those, but we're really happy about that.
You know, then
we turn around and do this all over again in September.
Oh,
we have another flea market in September, the fall flea market.
Okay.
And that one we have baked goods at. The seniors come through with some baked goods for us.
So which is the most popular?
The spring one is our bigger one.
The bigger
The spring one is the bigger one.
Because they're doing stuff inside and outside. Yep. We're going to take a look outside and see what they got, too.
Awesome.
But
I
hey,
hope you
Lorraine,
find some great treasures.
I appreciate talking with her again. And maybe I'll see you at a pirate festival.
All right. Well,
again.
You know, you missed our Star Wars party, but I'll invite you to my Kentucky Derby party. How's that?
Please do that.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, then. See
right.
you later.
Yeah.
Hey, Mo has to get low with WKTV. And I am here with...
Carrie,
what's your last name?
Jones.
Carrie Jones, and she's from Kentwood. Around what community specifically?
I actually grew up just right around this area.
Right here, around the Activities Center.
Yep.
So you've been doing this for a couple years? This is the 24th annual.
Yeah, I think this is my second or third year doing this.
Okay, okay. Well, so what do you have right here? What do you make these, I
yes.
know. Look how beautiful this is. How long does it take you to do these things?
Depending, maybe half an hour.
Half an hour. These are like, you know, you're going out, taking your date out somewhere and you want to pin her.
Mm-hmm. Or, you know, for your hair.
Oh, for your hair.
Like this one.
Oh. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. Well, you know, I wouldn't know too much. I don't put too many things in my hair except shampoo and conditioner.
You should get one then.
Oh, wow. I don't want to.
A new style for men.
A new style for men. I don't want to start that kind of trend, I don't think. And, you know, Mo don't roll like that, you know. But anyway, I really like what you have here. And what about through the year?
I have a Facebook.
What's your, how do you get in contact with you?
It's PS Adorable. It's actually this name right here.
Okay. PS Adorable. PS Adorable. And you can find her wares and her tears and her flares. And anything that you would like to care about with her. Okay, we're standing here with Camille. I'll tell you who I am first. I'm Maurice. And I'm here with Camille, Miss Avon lady. That's what she does. She's been doing this for 3 years now. And she's been selling Avon because Avon is a very well-known product. She's been doing very well. Tell us a little bit about yourself here.
Well, my name is Camille. I'm independent sales rep with Avon. I have an Avon store and catalog center right at 44th and Division as well.
Oh, okay.
I'm always looking for representatives to sign up under my team, and I know I can help them make $300 to $500 extra a month.
She's hiring.
Even men.
Even men.
You don't have several men on my team.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Are they like top salespeople?
Yes, they are. Actually, they're better than the girls.
Wow. Well, I wonder what that's all about.
Well, men have a different approach. Men have a different approach than women
do. Yeah, they do.
You know?
Let's see some of the stuff here you have.
Yeah. I have with me. I have the Skin So Soft Bug Guard, which is SPF 30 and is deep free and very safe for pets and animals. I have men's deodorant, 79 cents.
You can't beat that.
You can't beat that. Shower gels for $2. Lotions and powders, $2 today. Lip gloss, you need some pretty lips, $3. And we have Derek Jeter coming in on our line, and he's for the Atlantic, and he's a baseball player.
All right.
So I have a lot of good stuff that Avon offers for pretty people.
Okay.
Yeah, so thank you so
much.
Well,
just come on down, and you can help Avon and help yourself to some of this good stuff. You may come out wearing something and get picked.
And smell good, too.
And smell good.
Smell good, too.
Because you had Avon on.
Yes.
I should do commercials.
You should. You're very good at
okay,
this.
Okay, thank you. Okay,
you
then.
Too.
We'll see you later. Come on down next year if you don't make it this time. Okay, it's Maurice Preston. I'm sitting here with?
Mary.
Mary what?
Grandma Mary.
Grandma Mary. So all the grandkids are going to be sitting around the TV saying, there's Grandma Mary.
Exactly. There's 11 of them.
11 grandkids.
11 of them.
Wow.
Yeah.
No wonder you make so
That's
much.
That's why I'm here.
Colorful, beautiful.
I make hooded bath towels, and they work really good around the pool or at the beach. The kids just love them, and they use them up to, well, one of the grandkids is 8 years old, and he's still using it.
Okay.
And I make burp rags.
What kind of
and
rags?
These are the burp rags,
oh,
burp cloths.
Rags. Okay.
And they're really super absorbent for babies. They're great for the heavy spitters. I put an extra lining in there.
Heavy
so
spitters.
Nice and thick. Yeah, so you won't get it on you.
That's something. Yeah, I should get one of these. I just got through having a grandbaby myself.
They're great. You can use them to wash your windows, too.
Oh, wow.
I mean,
multi-purpose.
Yep.
And then I got my taggies.
Okay.
And the taggies are just real popular with the babies. They just like to feel and touch.
Wow.
Different.
You know,
silky fabric.
One thing I've noticed in here since I've been walking around is that everything that they have is colorful.
Oh, yeah.
There are so many, and that's something that catches the eye. You want to have something that's going to magnetize you when you come walk through and you see something and say, wow, this catches my eye. And it's basically because of the color that they use. And I know you take that in consideration when you make stuff.
Yes, I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. It's a lot of fun and really enjoyable.
Well, you've been doing pretty good, though, today, huh?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Very good.
Okay, then. Well, Grandma Mary, we're going to let you carry on here, okay?
All right. Thank
and
you.
Say hi to the grandkids.
Oh, hi, grandkids.
Hi, grandkids.
You behave yourselves.
Okay,
not
then.
Not really.
Peace. Peace out. Okay, we're outside here at the Kentwood Activities Center, 24th Annual Spring Flea Market, and we're standing here with Gary, and we're standing here with...
Charlie Brown.
Good friend, Charlie Brown. He's got golf balls. And they also have hostas. Is that right?
Yep, correct.
What else do you have? Why don't you tell me a little bit of what you do out here?
Oh, we just flea market here. Just sell golf balls and hostas. I pick them up throughout the season. And basically just clean them up over the winter while I'm laid off.
You laid off. Huh?
Yeah, I work at the golf course myself, so it's kind of hard not to walk the weeds and find balls, you know.
Then walk the weeds and find balls. This is something that is good for your body, recreational. And it's spring, summertime. This is the thing. You want to come and pick up some golf balls and get your swing on. Ain't that right, Gary?
That's absolutely right.
What are you doing here, bro? I'm
just here helping my friend out.
Just helping him out?
Yeah, just helping him out.
Yeah,
it's a nice day.
Past years?
Nope, this is actually my first one this year.
Okay, well, that's good. Good. Plants? What's selling the most, the golf balls or the plants?
Oh, golf balls usually sell
golf
the most,
balls,
yeah.
Okay, well.
Yeah, we usually out 28th Street Flea Market over there. And since Kentwood was doing their thing this year, we figured we'd give it a try out here and come and enjoy the activity. You know?
All right, then. Well, we'll be out here till 2 o'clock, so you all come out here and get your swing on. Get some golf balls from Charlie and Gary. All right, brothers, thanks for enjoying, okay?
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. Okay, we're standing out here with Kathy and Ron, and they know how to sell because they're in the shade. I see a couple other people. They're out there in the sun doing it the hard way. But right now, I see this array of shirts, and they're very colorful. A lot of it's got to do with riding and cars and women. I like this one right here. But how have you been doing?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
What's the most thing that you have sold today?
The most thing? A little bit of everything, really.
Yeah, because they have a pretty much of a big smorgasbord thing going on right here. They got all kind of different odds and ends. Oh, and they have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tables. 5 tables of different things. So somebody's going to walk away with something you got.
Yeah. Definitely. I hope so, yes, definitely.
So has this been your third year, second year?
Well, this is a new landmark, 10 years doing this.
Yeah.
And have you always been in the same spot?
Yeah. Well, a couple times we were around the corner.
Okay, so if they've done this 10 years, they probably take part in the one that happened in September also.
Yep.
Yeah? Yep. Which do you think does better, in September or this one?
This one.
This one, huh?
Definitely, yeah. Okay. Yeah, so you live right here in the community too?
Yes.
Okay.
Just right down the street.
All right then. Well, I'm glad that you have taken a part once again for the 10th year doing the spring flea market.
Thank you.
So we'll see you in September.
In September.
Okay.
You want to
say hi to?
Hi, Jesse. That's my son.
What about you, Gary?
Ron.
I'm thinking about my hometown, Gary. Okay, go ahead, Ron.
Hi, son, Jesse.
Jesse, okay then. See you, Jesse. Next time, be here with them. Help out. Do it the community way. All right, then. Maurice, we're out. Hey, Maurice, I'm here with Barb from the community, Kentwood. And she's come to purchase, and this is not her first time. You've been doing this for a while, haven't you?
Oh, yes, I love
love flea markets. This is a really good one. I got this cool pot here.
Well, how much did you pay for that?
$1.50. That's like $15 at the store.
I bet you that's going in your kitchen window.
Yes, it is. My kitchen's orange.
Hey, yeah, not good.
I got a life jacket for my nephew. Great deals here. Great deals. It's clean. Everybody's friendly. It's a good place to come.
Yeah, because I walked in here and it's like I've seen so many different colors of things going on in here. It's like this is what catches your eye.
Right.
And they do this every year.
Yes.
And it's successful.
Yes.
And they just keep on going.
Some of them are doing it for fundraising. Give a little extra.
All right. I understand you're going on vacation.
Yes, I am. Atlantic City.
Atlantic City.
Leaving in about 3 hours.
Dig that. Well, hey, I don't want to detain you. Let this woman get on the road. Okay,
thanks.
Then. Thanks a lot.
Bro. Nice to meet you.
Okay. So this is another table and another vendor at the Spring Flea Market in Kentwood at the Activity Center. And we have a whole collection of colorful items. And you're doing pretty good with this?
Yep.
What are you selling?
Avon.
Selling Avon too. Man, this is going to be an Avon world. I already interviewed and talked to some people selling Avon too. And Avon seems to be a pretty big product.
Yep.
Yeah. So you telling your relatives to come out here and support you?
No, not really. But
no? Well, you live right here in the community, right?
Yeah. So.
Okay, okay. Well, we want to let you keep going on and, good luck. You're going to be here in this September?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Great, great.
We're selling a lot of kids' stuff.
Okay. You want to say a shout out to anybody?
Hi, people. Just
who, Julia?
Yeah. My friends from Pinewood.
Yes.
Okay, then. Hey, and when WKTV comes on, we're showing this flea market, you want to make sure that you support it next time around. So you tell all your classmates to come on out here and support the next time you're out here, right?
Yep.
All right, then. Bye.
Bye. Hey, put your hands over my sink, please.
Oh, wow. This is audience participation, or should I say host participation, because I'm hosting this show right now.
But participate.
First of all, before I do this, introduce yourself.
Elisa Ross. I'm a beauty control consultant.
Control consultant. Huh?
Beauty control.
Beauty control consultant.
You're in control of your own beauty.
Hey, I like that phrase. So now how can I assist you as you're assisting me?
I'd like for you to be my demonstratee by putting your hands over my sink, please.
Okay, now I have that magic touch after I get...
You will. Awesome touch. Ready for anything.
All right, here we go.
You need two hands. Is that
okay?
Oh,
two hands. How am I going to do this here? Okay, here we go.
Okay, hands over the sink. You're going to rub as if you're washing your hands or putting lotion on your hands.
Okay.
While I pamper you from the other side, if that's okay.
Sure. You can pamper. Whoa, I like this. I'm glad I volunteered. Here she's giving me a back massage while I'm rubbing my hands with this sandpaper type of liquid, sea salts and sugar. And she says, I have the magic touch. Well, guess what? She's got the magic touch right now on my back, and it feels good. I appreciate your time, and I appreciate the treatment. Yeah, it feels so soft. Woo, feels so good. What's your name?
Brian Barsoma.
Uh-huh, what's your name?
Ellie.
Okay, you live right here in the community?
We're actually from Grand Rapids.
You want to say a hi, shout out to anybody?
Well, not to hi about, but if anybody's got some shower gifts they need, we've got some nice shower and birthday gifts and et cetera. So.
Okay, so you all make this?
I made all of it, yes.
You made all of it?
I did.
Wow, that's great.
Great talent here.
She lifts the horse around, too.
Oh, yeah, isn't that beautiful? Wow, did you ever have a horse?
No, I have not.
This is good. This is great. Well, I hope you have much luck and see you in September, huh?
We're having fun.
Okay, then. Bye. Okay, this is what we're going to do. We've been inside, we've been outside. Now we're going to catch people who have been inside and are leaving, coming out. And let's see who we got. Oh, so it looks like you got a handful of stuff. What do we got here?
Well, we got, it looks like a dish for watering. And my daughter got a bunch of stuff here.
Okay.
So some pens,
pen.
Doll set.
My Little Pony.
Well, you didn't have no idea you was going to come and get a whole bag full of treasures coming out today.
Nope.
Now, you feel good about that?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Clarissa.
Clarissa what?
Clarissa Gleason.
Clarissa Gleason. And what's your name? It's Dave.
John Gleason.
John Gleason. And they coming out satisfied customers because they've been here participating in the flea market spring sale at Kentwood Activities Center. And it won't be your last time, will it?
No, sir.
That's right. Well, hey, I'm glad that you got what you wanted. Come on back for more, okay? Okay, then I'll see you all later. Huh? Okay. I like a satisfied customer. This is Maurice Preston. I just want to thank you for joining us for the flea market and craft sale here at Kentwood Activities Center. This is something that happens every year. This is the 24th annual one, and they're going to be doing it in September. So if you missed it, you have another chance later this year in September. Thanks for joining us. Maurice Preston, we're out. Peace.